fourth problem. Let f is equal to 1 comma a, 2 comma c, 4 comma d, 3 comma b, and g inverse of g, 2 comma a, 4 comma b, 1 comma c, 3 comma d. Then show that G circle F